Welcome back to the oneAPI channel. Productivity is so important, and we all hate to deal with setting up new environment, linking to the right libraries. Well, I hate it. One option is to run code on the Intel Dev Cloud. Everything is already set up there, but it has its limitation. If you're using VS Code, here is your way to direct code SQL with a data parallel C++ compiler and much more. If you navigate to the VS Code marketplace and look for oneAPI extensions, you can find here 7 of them. Each has a full documentation, short videos, and explanations to get you started. And with the spirit of oneAPI, it is all open. You can take a look at the code and even contribute to the project. Just a quick look at what we have here. The environment configurator is an easy way to get the environment set up in a click. Then you can use the code sample browser to find a code sample, build and run it on your local machine. If you prefer running it on the Intel Dev Cloud, the Dev Cloud connector will assist you to configure and connect the Intel Dev Cloud development environment. With the GDB, with GPU Debug Support extension, you can debug CPU and GPU applications directly from VS Code. The Analysis Configurator is your way to seamless integration with the VTune Profiler and the Intel Advisor. Pretty powerful tools. Look for the relevant videos on each one of them. The Extension Pack is the easy way to install all the extensions I just mentioned all at once. And the Intel Software Development Tool is a fast way to get a catalog of ready-to-use Docker images from Intel, like OpenVINO, Open Visual Cloud, and more. Let's see the extensions in action. I open the VS Code. I already have the base toolkit installed. Look for extensions, oneAPI. I can install each of the extensions separately, or I can just get the pack. And that's all. I'm all set. If you open the command palette and look for oneAPI, the first thing you can do is to clear the oneAPI environment variables or initialize custom variables, or like me, initialize the default ones. And I'm all set. And I've got here a simple SQL code. You might need to point to the right path of the SQL library or the data parallel C++ libraries. And this is a location of the library for Windows. I'm sure you'll find the Linux one. And let's open a terminal. We have the code here. Let's compile it. dpcpp hello SQL and run it from the terminal. Pretty cool and easy to get started with SQL programming and data parallel C++ compiler. And here is a great way to get sample code. We have here the oneAPI logo, and we can browse for oneAPI sample code, or you can search for it. I'll look for the array transform sample, specify a folder for it, and it is opened in a new window. Yes, set up the default oneAPI environment. I got here everything I need, and all the instructions will be under the README file. Setting up, running in the Dev Cloud, running in VS Code, and so on. Every sample requires a slightly different handling. This one needs to build a solution in Visual Studio. So let me do it real quick. Rebuild, and let's open a terminal. And from the palette, generate a task. And let's build all generated. And from terminal, let's run task all, and it's running. And we are all done. And I can run the sample code here using the GPU. Results are correct. And on the CPU, all good as well. Pretty cool, setting up the environment variables, getting the sample code, and running it all from VS Code. But you can do even more. Debugging with GDB, for example. This is not enabled on Windows yet, so try it on Linux only. And the Analysis Configurator can help you set up Intel VTune or the Intel Advisor. Let me show you how. From the palette, choose to launch the Intel VTune Profiler. I'll direct it to the executable. VTune is open. Let's run it. And I can choose all types of analysis. Detect hotspots and many others. Let's try the GPU offload. Run it, and we get the full report and the graphical view. You are in VTune, start debugging with all the capabilities directly from VS Code. If you'd like to run on a new powerful hardware from Intel, use the DevCloud extension to work remotely from VS Code on the DevCloud. And that's all. oneAPI extensions to VS Code. Enjoy, subscribe. Thank you.